the thunder came from behind the hill at midnight on the eventide of Christmas. And the congregation watched the golden cross begin to crust in golden blister. And the lightning came and the church bell fell from within. The flames and the frightened children there within lifted up their eyes to stare at him. Came with little more than only one within the humble congregation. But his eyes were bright from behind the smile that carried him from deep in the foundation. And he raised his hands and the children laughed and the people sang and the golden mines were flying free there amidst the falling masonry. Seemed to try to speak, but no one there could hear him. For although he stood amid the congregation, there was no one standing near him. And he spoke the word, and the Father's voice alone was heard as he told his children what to do. To the Catholic, Christian, Muslim, Jew, he said, "Help me, help me."